I've been talking a lot over the last emergence of so-called fake news.
There are a lot of people who believe the fake news.
Manipulated by NASA.
Information, misperception,
science, far from settled.
This isn't science anymore. We're not having a scientific debate. This is politics.
Well, obviously there's a lot of fake news, misinformation. They're cherry picking, they're taking things out of context.
Well, the public is bombarded with information. We've got to distinguish between facts and opinion.
What the world needs right now is science. Science sees the world as it is, not as we want it to be. Climate change, it's happening. We need science now to tell us about the solutions. And I think this is why what we do at the Climate Council is so important.
So what we try to do is sift through the junk, look for the gold to better inform the public, to make good decisions. I've been a climate change scientist for 20 years, and I really became frustrated with only writing papers that were read by other scientists.
I've spent my life working out how the world works. It's the only planet we know that has life. Life has helped shape this system for 3.5 billion years, and now we are a critical part of driving planetary level changes. We're sort of in the driver's seat now.
When you go to the Great Barrier Reef now and see the bleaching, it's like looking at climate change. And information on its own doesn't get you anywhere. The Climate Council is taking action.
Like changing the national conversation on climate change.
Councils signed up to the Cities Power Partnership that cover over 7.5 million Australians.
We're laying out a roadmap for our renewable energy future. We can't sit on the sidelines anymore. If you want to solve a problem, you have to take some leadership.
The Climate Council is like the people's voice on climate change. It was set up to be publicly funded, and the only reason we're going is that the public supports us.
Donate today to help us push for climate action and fight for a clean, sustainable future.